Hello, I'm Owen Corso from Google, and today I'll show you how to use Ad Ideas and Ad Gallery to create HTML5 ads in AdWords. If you don't have an HTML5 ad already created, AdWords uses images from your website as well as existing text ads to create image ads using Ad Ideas. You can customize these to suit your needs. Ad Gallery is an ad creation tool for image ads, dynamic ads, lightbox ads, and video ads on the Google Display Network. I'll start by creating an HTML5 ad using the Ad Ideas General Purpose Ads template. First, you'll need to sign into your AdWords account at adwords.google.com. Once you're signed in, click the Campaigns tab. Then click the name of the display campaign you want to work on. In this case, we'll select AdWords HTML5. Select the Ads tab. Open the New Ad Select box, and then click Image Ad. In the Choose How to Create Your Image Ad dialog box, enter your website URL. In this case, we'll use www.google.com. Then click Create an Ad. Wait a moment as the system scans your website, gets images and a logo, and creates ad ideas consistent with your website style. In the ad ideas that appear, you can click the Preview Responsive Ad Sizes link to preview the ads. Select the Edit button to make any changes. Once you've previewed and edited, click Select on the ones you want to create. Be sure to select an ad group and then click Save. If the responsive nature of ad ideas does not work for you, you can use the blank template in the General Purpose Ad section of the Ad Gallery. Open the New Ad Select box and then click Ad Gallery. Select General Purpose Ads. Then select Blank Template. There are a few items you'll need to update to save your ad. Set an ad group. Update the text in the button and text boxes. Upload an image to the image box. Provide a display URL, add a landing page, and name your ad. There are a few optional items you can add, such as setting a background image, adding animation or additional images, and text. Once you've made all the required updates to your ad, it's time to preview it. To preview your ad in the various sizes, select the applicable size in the Ad Preview section. For example, select 160 by 600 to preview the ad in that size. When you're happy with the ad, click Save. All Flash-based dynamic ad templates were removed from AdWords. We recommend that you edit existing Flash ads to select an HTML5 layout that suits your brand's needs. Alternatively, you can select to let AdWords automatically pick from your preferred layouts, which will extend your ads to HTML5. Open the New Ad Select box, and then click Ad Gallery. Click the Create button for the Dynamic Ads template. We'll select the Dynamic Product Ads Image template for this example, but these steps remain the same for other templates as well. Click the Let AdWords Automatically Pick from Your Preferred Layouts radio button under Layouts, or select Layouts labeled HTML5 Enabled under the Select One Layout radio button. We'll end the demo here, but to create your ad, complete the remaining fields and save the ad. Thank you for watching.